every technique has its own unique characteristic. All of them belong to our clinical embryologist toolbox, and it is upon us to choose what is best for our couples in terms of improving their chances for a successful outcome. So in my opinion, I would say that each case, each couple and each male has unique characteristics, and that we have to adapt our approach for treating and preparing, washing and selecting the sperm according and based in these, on these characteristics in a tailor-made fashion.